You want to try it?
If you're too scared.
I'm terrified.
Scaredy cat.
I'm terrified. I think I heard about this, and if I'm correct, there's like a twins something. And whoa. What?
You see that?
The little effect?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look, I'm warped. That's crazy.
Are you scared?
Do we have the big sword on me, or are we using this?
Do you want to put the big sword on?
It doesn't do much more damage, does it?
Yeah, I mean, it's called the Wolfblood Greatsword.
It is, isn't it?
Pontiff?
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Ah, shit.
You can do it. You can do it.
What does this guy do again? This is the fucking Lord of Cinder, isn't it?
No, that's a different guy.
Okay, blocked. Oh, it.
Okay. This guy's cool.
Oh my god, oh. He's got two swords! He's got two swords!
You didn't notice that?
No!
Jeez.
Shit.
Jeez.
Shit.
My fear was well placed.
God damn, he's fucking Final Fantasy 15 in it.
Yeah, you know what? He's right. Keeping them parallel.
So, I'm gonna have to run in, grab the souls, and give my true, actual shot. What is the quicker bonfire?
I mean, so that it. Travel, it would be... Down one? Down one more? Down, I think.
Wait, I thought there was the one we opened a shortcut.
Yeah, that one. We opened
it's
a shortcut.
This one?
Too. Yeah.
I thought it was this one where it's like a door like you right up to it and you like go up.
That's the first bonfire in the area.
So this one?
Yeah, that one. That I think that's what you were thinking of.
I don't know. We opened two shortcuts to that.
Yes, yeah, this one's very close to it.
Alright. Let's use the club on him.
Of course.
You know, it's probably because I didn't use the great sword.
Oh, yeah.
I should probably put that on right now. Where's that great sword? Fumalta great sword. There we go.
There we go. You got the wolf blood.
All right, now I can do it. Now which
way? You're facing it.
This way?
This way. And then just take a left. At least I believe it's just a left. Oh, no, wait, this is... No, wrong way, yeah. Whoops.
Yes, it's the other one, the first one. Is it not the first one?
Yeah, it's to the right over here.
Okay, it's this one.
To the right and then to the left.
So it still is this one.
Yeah. Yes, I understood what you said.
And then down here?
No, I think go back. And then...
Here?
Yes, I believe around... Yeah, there we go, because the door is right there. Right open right there.
Oh, great.
So you just run around here and ignore pretty much everybody.
Great.
Some of these guys are probably... Those invisible dudes right there are probably...
You know what would help? Embering up?
Yeah, that'll help. You want to try it a few times without it?
I'll give it a shot.
Oh yeah, there's Scythe Man. I don't think he can get you.
Uh-oh. We're good.
Hey! Pontiff Sullivan. Sullivan, that's an easy name.
Oh. Jesus, that's a range.
Yeah.
Oh, he tracks, fuck.
He is fast.
He's super fast. Oh no. Jesus Christ!
My fear was well placed.
I just want to get the souls and give it a fair shot.
It's only 80,000 souls.
He really gives that much.
So when are we gonna cut to this guy?
We're gonna cut now, I guess. That was two. I mean, I usually it's three for us, but
all right. So one more, not that way.
God damn it!
We're out here.
Cut that out.
At least the run is easy.
Yeah, I'll give it that. Yeah, I look cool. Look how cool I look.
With you, you do look like someone out of Game of Thrones.
Look at that shitty, cheap backstab he tried to do.
Yeah, who would backstab an enemy?
Like fucking assholes. You can't get me. Where's my souls? To the top right over there.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, they're farther each time. I'm gonna die near the exit this time.
Okay, he hasn't eaten, and the thing is, you know he's gonna have his other face.
I'm not gonna fight you in a cool area, I'm gonna fight you down here where I can get my souls back immediately.
His other power appears to be making the camera go nuts when he uses his jab with his,
all right, buddy.
Sword.
Oh, you want to fight over here?
Throw fireballs at- oh, okay. Okay, he can make that distance up. Okay, you can counter that.
That did nothing?
That's not much.
Where are you?
I hate when it does that.
Maybe the other sword would be better for this.
Oof.
Oh, also,
that's new.
The shield ain't taking all the damage.
It has, well, yeah, because it has fire and...
Oh, shit, that's right.
This is our best physical damage shield, though. Okay, you're getting there.
I need a faster sword for sure, though.
That's what I was thinking, is he's really fast, so...
I'm gonna be cooler doing it like this, though. Oh, you don't even... It's not fair to do that!
You're getting it, though.
You can do, like, a backslash, I know it.
He's got the Monado.
The shield is... I did not mean to drink, but I'll take it.
You know
it.
What? It worked out really well for you.
Okay! I'm a phantom. I'm over there.
You know what that's like? It's like when you hit... it's like when you do the dash as Genji, and you just kind of accept that you're not gonna know what's going on for the next, like, half second.
Yeah, basically.
So it's just like, okay. Yeah, I'm here now. Only he gets to control it. You're getting there.
I'm doing it. I'm blocking, like, every shot only. I cannot dodge him for the life of me. Look, oh my!
Wow!
We are switching swords.
Do you wanna...
We are switching swords.
Yeah.
I need a faster swing, it's just that. I love great swords, but I would have to take, like, a good hour to do that.
Dark sword's still pretty good.
It's faster. I always admit it's fucking faster.
And how much damage do they both do?
They're pretty close to each other. Like, this 165, the one's like 180.
Well, 165 plus 93.
And this one's 185 plus 84.
So yeah.
I don't know why it's red, though.
They're like even, because it's less of a plus than the other one. So it's literally the same damage.
Basically, yeah, and it's faster. So
Dark Sword, real good.
Also, we weren't embered.
Oh yeah, yeah. You actually probably could have done it with that.
Without Ember, I could probably do without Ember if you wanna.
You'd probably do it with Ember. I mean, like, you probably could have beat him. Then again, we don't know. You probably have
the
second
faster.
Phase.
The faster swing's gonna help a lot, yeah. Though. It's just that. Look at
you. Got this.
It's done.
I believe in you,
Pontiff. Like, Pontiff, go home. Wait, he is home. Isn't that his home?
We're invading his home technically, so we're the bad guys.
Pontiff Sullivan, more like Pontiff Sol.
Pontiff, suck it off.
More like Pontiff Soldier Van. You fucking pawned that shit off. Yo, what do you guys say about that? Okay. I pawned your fucking van! Oh. Oh, no.
Cool.
Alright, let's do this. I'm waiting for him. It's honestly just better to block it.
Yeah. Basically, just kind of get his movements down.
Damn it. It doesn't have the reach, though, like the other one did.
True. Yeah, you gotta get closer.
A drink in front of you. No, no, that's a heavy track. I hate that one. He always gets me with it. Mm-hmm.
It's because it's so delayed.
I'll take that. He has so... Oh, no.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Took it like
a
champ.
That's a combo. That's his manis combo.
I am stuck in the corner.
Yes, you are. I'm super glad I handed this off to you.
Yeah, it's gonna take a bit. It's gonna take a hot minute. Drinking fool!
One of the guys is just standing at the fog wall. He's like, I'm gonna get him!
He could probably get a quick backstab on me if he wanted to. That was a good combo.
Wasn't there one where I died to somebody in the fog wall?
Maybe.
I seem to remember something like that happening. You're getting him. He's almost at half. Oh.
Right.
Just hit him.
Or don't
hit him.
I'm glad I drank during that.
He has, he has wings flying unbroken. Oh, no. Oh, hit him.
I'm gonna back off.
You might be letting him charge. His stand!
I am glad I backed off!
He activated his stand!
I think it's gone. Oh.
No, it's still there. It is still there.
To the altar!
Oh my god.
What do I do?
I don't know.
He has a fucking stand!
Get an arrow. Can you hurt his stand? Oh, his stand has a separate health bar.
Oh, great.
So I guess you can take it out.
He's gonna do an energy blast.
AoEs. That gives you time to drink.
Yeah, it's actually a weakness.
Stand can teleport.
Oh no, this is like the fucking a boss in Dark Souls 2, actually. Not Dark Souls 2, but yes, there is actually one like Dark Souls 2. But a Bloodborne. It is a really hard boss, actually.
Okay, they're doing an AoE this time. Well, you don't have much Estus.
Yeah, there's not a point in drinking now.
I say try getting the, try killing the stand, because it seemed to not have that much health. You did like a third of it with one hit. Or not. Or it has a lot of health.
I gotta dodge for a minute.
Yeah.
Hey, do a big butt blast. Alright, I'll just take
that
it.
Works.
You know what? Be a coward. Uh-oh. he's weak, though.
He is weak to fire?
No, I think he's just weak in general. Weak. Oh, he's standing. Oh my god, he called it back.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, is he can teleport back. Okay, you gotta stand.
Okay.
How much did the fire do to him?
Jeez, that did so much damage. Oh, you bitch!
Did he get you again? Yeah. He didn't even hit you.
He got me in the ground. No.
He got you with a stab.
I also died in his, like, fucking throne.
Well, it'll be 30... Nah, he just stole
it. I need the fucking ember or something.
Yeah, just ember up.
Like, God. Great. Thanks, Steam. Fucking would love to buy that game from you. Oh, okay, that's ember up. Where the fuck? Great.
Right there.
Oh, we only have 14?
You can buy them, though.
Oh, that did not give much more, honestly.
Be enough to save you.
In that fight, yes. Alright, so when his stand comes out, you can be a huge coward and just
fireball the stand.
Use your stand of your fucking fire hand.
My stand, the fire and the flames.
Are stands named after the song or the artist type deal?
Either a band or a song.
Okay, it could be either.
The people are usually named after musicians. Like yeah. There was Vanilla Ice and Steely Dan.
Oh, fair enough, yeah. Steely Dan. I gotta get those souls back, sir.
I love that the...
I hate that one. Thank God I blocked it. I rolled too early, thank God.
Yeah. I love the localization called Steely Dan, Dan of Steel.
It's pretty good.
That's so good.
Great. Great. Oh my God, that's such a good track.
It's mainly that he...
You want to give it a shot, Jackson?
I don't know if I want to give it a shot.
Want to give it a shot?
I guess I'll give it a shot.
Round four?
Round many.
Round four! I think that was four, that was five, wasn't it? Round five!
Round many.
You might need the ember.
But do I want to waste it?
You want to train on him?
I'll train on him.
But alright, round four!
Where even are the... Oh, they're
five.
Exactly over there.
This four. Yeah, round
I don't
four.
Know.
Jackson's turn. You just keep swinging his sword. Like, you just fucking keep swinging it.
Oh, God.
Right? He just keeps swinging the sword around.
Sweet.
He's got two of them. He just keeps swinging his swords at you.
Funny thing is, that's not even what I was doing. I was saying, oh, look at me. Oh, he's got my sword.
I've just gotten into that. That's what I remember. Yeah, love it, don't you? Don't you love it?
Alright, let's go.
Oh, he gave you a free hit.
Yeah, he did. I was like, okay, I guess I just get this.
Gary's in round four. Oh, he dashed.
Thank you for. I didn't want to look at him. It was a combo.
Yeah, no, yeah, dodging not effective, isn't it?
Nope.
How come we don't get combos like that?
We're not cool bosses. Okay.
Yep, no, that's par for the course, Jackson. Oh, music's pretty good, though. And I'm actually hearing it.
Not just fighting for your life.
Well, music sounds like you are fighting for your life.
Thank you. I didn't want to look at him.
A bunch of choir people.
I'm sure those choir people are very low.
Okay,
get a few hits.
Yeah, it's worth it. You don't take much damage from the darkness.
So he gets his
you're gonna try hey
first.
Stand? Is it stand power? Yeah, look at that. You took like a bit of it.
He
throw
himself?
Fire at him in this form. He's doing that.
Yeah. He himself is almost
so,
dead.
I think the stand knows when you're gonna throw something.
Wow.
That was great. You actually got to what I got to.
Yeah, I almost got... That's beatable, though, because...
We did better...
He's actually really weak to fire.
Is he?
I Did you see how much damage that did?
To him himself? I did not, actually.
It looked like it did.
To the stand, it's amazing. But to him, I don't know about him. If you damage the stand, does it damage him?
No. The stand has its own health bar. But they're always, like, right next to each other, so if you hit him, you're generally hitting the stand.
Alright, round five! Round five!
Ow!
No, it's going well. Oh, you just took your essence. You feel the blue when he hit you there.
Yeah, I'm not sure what that is. That was a weird hit.
No, see, it slowly takes whatever joy you have playing the games away from you. You drank there, you fool. He's gonna swing his swords at you. To be fair, he's honestly just he is a video game right now.
Yeah.
He got the fire and ice swords, he's just swinging them at you.
It's weird though, because sometimes you just get him, and sometimes he'll just keep hitting you.
And sometimes he's like, he's the ultimate, I will never stop swinging combo. Yeah. He doesn't have stamina.
Because like both times we've had moments where it's like, okay, I just did real well on him, I'm gonna fight him, oh.
No, it ain't happening.
Like, I got all the way to the stand first try, but then as soon as the second try, nope.
It's gonna be one of us who's gonna get real lucky one of these times. Like, this is what, round six for you in a
minute?
We're
gonna have a real good run, basically.
So we've had three each after this attempt here.
After I fail.
After you fail here. And then we can both say we're not losers for when the other one beats it.
We can both say that he thoroughly thrashed us both.
We can both say he put up a goddamn good fisticuffs. With his ice swords and fire.
I feel like both of us could beat it. Where did
he also lost the souls.
Where? Oh, did I not pick him up?
I don't think so. Oh, no, it's right there!
But it always appears even
at
zero.
Yeah, but did you ever pick him up? I don't remember.
I don't know. I think we should just not focus on it.
Abandon the souls! We surely should have used them one of those times to level us up. Should we not have?
Okay, Manus.
Aw, oh, man, this is worse. I'd rather fight this guy all day.
Damn.
That is a fucking thrashing.
And, like, you can't block all of those.
He
have poses. To dodge. You have to dodge after some of them.
All right, that's 3-3 on us.
Yep, I'll try him again.
Round seven. Cut.
I'm trying to dodge a lot more than I probably should.
Yeah, you definitely have no souls now.
Yeah. Which, honestly, it's better just to put it out of your mind.
We probably should have spent them before. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. No. Yeah. He can just dash away. His ability is to get rid of your auto lock. Nice dodge, though.
Thank you.
He just does that. He's this little bitch like back swipe. That.
Yeah.
Good luck. That's the big overhead. You blocked it.
Oh boy.
That is ultimate combo. Jesus.
Tried dodging the last bit of it, so it wasn't. Oof. Wasn't confident. Just back off for a sec!
You can't even block it anymore with that amount of health.
Just give me a sec, dude!
Wanna hear the music?
Okay, are we done? Are we done, mister? Evidently not. God damn it. Are you strafing to the right or to the left?
He's doing some goddamn grunts. Oh my god, though. He's just dashing. Okay, yeah, it's worth it just taking the hits. Oh, it's not! You got lucky last time.
Yep.
Drink before the stand comes out. The fire did more to the stand. Oh, no, yeah, you get it. It's the fire.
Ow! Okay, do your big... Not that! Do your big fire AoE. Do it.
You gotta unlock your hidden potential, Jackson. You gotta do it now. Are you gonna throw fire? Are you gonna go in?
I'm gonna wait for them to
You going for butt stomp? Because he'll charge. Nice. If you can get
it worked out. I wonder if he'll summon another one.
I don't know. You might do it here, though. Oh, shit!
That was a chunk.
I like that he just dodged it, though.
Well, you can still hit him.
Oh, did it?
Yeah, it did. Oh, he's trying to summon another one. Yeah, he can summon more.
Great. You can just kind of hit him a bit.
He had a few hits, but he has a stand-up, so... It's pretty tough.
It's doable, it looks like, though. So it does get him a bit.
Yep.
You do not have much more fire, though.
Those do a lot by block, even with blocking.
Oh, he's so close. Oh! Oh my god, you have no health. Oh my god, okay. Oh, you got it. There it is.
Hey! Oh! Heart was a beating there.
Achievement.
He did it.
Who's Pontiff Solomon, then?
I guess we can read his soul. Oh, we can read Yorn's soul, too.
The name sounds familiar. I swear we've heard it already.
Pontiff, I believe, is the name of... Wait. Pontiff's Eye Ring. Is Pontiff the guy... Pontiff's the guy that makes those knights.
That's Pontiff? Let's read the soul.
Pontiff's, I believe, is the
did
guy...
Did we ever read the other soul?
We didn't read Yorn's, no.
We should read those.
Show item info. So that, yeah, let's read Yorn first.
Alright, one of the twists stole, yeah. Used to acquire, yeah. Yorm is a descendant of an ancient conqueror, but was asked by the very people once subjugated to lead them, serving as both a weighty blade and a stone hard shield.
And then. This will say. Pontiff.
Pontiff Sullivan of Ithril imprisoned a god of the old royalty in the abandoned cathedral to be fed to the Devourer. Who the fuck is the Devourer?
I think that's, the other guy, the blob man that we're going to have to take on, the Lord of Cinder. So that guy, I believe, he's... Because remember Pontiff's right eye and left eye?
Yeah.
We get those from those guys and Pontiff's knights and stuff. So I guess he's the
maker?
Maker of those. What's this anyway? Can we open this? No.
Read it. Read the message.
We can't defeat it.
No door ahead. Not a one.
Okay, then. That was something else.
We did it. Combined our mental strength. He only gave us 36,000.
Yeah. Wait, really?
Yeah.
We can't even level up with that, can we?
We could have leveled up with the 80 grand we had getting to him.
Yeah. How did we get that much? We didn't fight that much, it felt like.
I don't know, actually.
Probably we did one.
We could have gotten so much more of the others, though.
What do you want to up? You want to get...
I'd like to have 10 intelligence so we could use that flame thing.
Sure. You want to buy it as well?
Didn't we buy it? We just can't equip it. We need attunement or something to equip it. I'm pretty sure you bought it.
Can't hurt to check.
I am pretty confident that you bought this thing.
I bought it. Do not want
it. Let's see if Grey Rat's making his hats. Oh, look at them. Look at so many hats.
Yeah, you're doing a good job, man. You are doing a good job. You know, right. Are you gonna edit in hats?
Oh, of course, I'm fucking. Of course. One whole hat.
Let's see what we can make.
He's gonna get a new one each time.
He's doing his best. It's probably the best if these are uploaded after Christmas.
It's definitely gonna be uploaded after Christmas.
Pontiff.
These are never gonna be on time.
Okay, so you can get the Pontiff Greatsword.
Cool. That looks cool.
Well, here, let's read it.
Ceremonial sword held in Pontiff Sullivan's right hand, representing the profane flame. Long ago, when Sullivan was yet a young sorcerer, he discovered the profane capital in an unfading flame below a distant tundra of Ithril, and a burning ambition that took root within him. Profaned flame. Temporarily summoned the profane flame, lunged forward and used strong attack to enshroud blade in flame. So just fire sword.
Neat. So, I guess he did find that fire thing in the... There, that might actually be more important than I thought it would. Okay, that's the other one.
Great Sword of Judgment.
That's pretty good.
A ceremonial sword held in Pontiff Sullivan's left hand, representing the judgment of the moon, but with magic far closer to sorcery than any existing lunar power. Its dark blue hues, deeper than the darkest moon, reflect Sorcerer Sullivan's true nature. Stance of Judgment. Assume stance to unleash dark magic. Use normal attacks for lunging thrust and strong attack to emit side sweeping wave. Wow. You get the wave attack.
Cool.
That's gotta be really good for a crowd, like a big crowd.
Scales well with magic.
Great.
And this scales well with strength.
Yeah, so guess what's not being used?
Yep. I mean, we're not probably gonna use either of those, but they're cool.
I like them, they're there.
I like them.
Not a wolf, though.
Not wolf blood greatsword.
Alright, we did it. We beat it. Sullivan.
It sounds a lot less epic when you say it like that. We did it, guys. We beat Sullivan.
Finally. Saints Ring, we got that?
Maybe.
Oh, additional spells. We get the fire thing. We have that.
We could. You know, this is a very nice place right here. Look at this.
What do you think Sullivan stayed here?
It's probably a good architecture design.
A lot of gold. May the flames guide thee!
Ooh.
No joy ahead, though. Oh, this looks nice. Oh, God.
Huh.
It's just... Oh!
Crystal lizard. I'm gonna get it.
What's the trap? There's so many crystal lizards!
There's another one right there. That one got away.
The one that got away. Maybe they drop a...
Twinkling.
Twinkling! We gotta get the other one.
I could probably just reset the area. It's right there.
You probably can just reset the area.
I'm a little worried because I think I've seen this area in PvP videos a lot.
Wait, what was that purple?
That's a purple one. They can... It's like dual type things. I'm not entirely sure what the purple phantoms do.
They always try to like add some new mechanic to the multiplayer.
Yeah.
Like some new fighting shit, and I never understand what it is.
Purples are like a thing or something. They...
Oh, great. Okay.
I really don't understand them. I've seen it where they're supposed to help you but also hurt you.
Is a gamble?
Yeah, I guess.
Where is he? Turn around. Across, right, no, behind you. Over there.
Yeah, I saw that too. I don't think that's it. Maybe he spawns a different way.
Did we just miss him?
Maybe we just missed him. I mean, we can check again another time.
Okay.
Whoa.
What?
That's a place.
I've seen giant castles already. Yeah, let's go the other way. Yeah, let's go the other way for a bit.
That place is... Oh, that's the place we saw down there when we got the dragon head. If I'm correct... Oh, look at that moon.
It's a goddamn... Oh, Jesus. Better be getting moon powers.
They were talking about lunar stuff.
Nah, they're like, it's moon powers, but he's lying. It's magic.
Where's Titanite?
Nothing we need.
So, yeah, nothing else over here. Going to place all the dead giants! It seems great!
Look, where dead giants are usually is good shit.
This is true.
And giants.
And dead giants.
That will hurt you. One of these guys is getting up. Or at least somebody will avenge him or something. Or whatever killed them.
Yeah, like, that's the main question, is what killed all these guys? Okay. I'm gonna grab this item, nobody's gonna kill me.
No, not a one. There's a pier to the right.
There's that guy. There's that. There's this.
They're getting ready for a fight. He's gonna help?
I think we've got a good job of helping.
Invaded by Aldric Faithful Little Root?
Oh, Littlefoot.
Littlefoot? Littlefoot?
Littlefoot's here. Oh, boy.
Big water.
This guy.
I'm just gonna put big water over the rest of this.
Oh, there he is. Is he naked?
Is he just waiting? Is he being nice and waiting?
Oh, this actually probably is a person.
If he's waiting, it's a person. Alright, go give him your respect. Great. Did he leave? Oh, he's up there. Oh, he's like, okay, let's go fight up here.
Yeah, he's saying, let's go fight up here. Do you want to fight him?
I'll fight him.
Yeah, that's a person. Yeah, definitely.
Gotta be respectful. Oh, God.
Oh, boy. Ooh.
Interesting. Oh, shit. Alright, we're good.
Don't heal.
I won't heal. Unless he yells, obviously.
Yeah. That's cool. Is this guy just gonna watch, or is he gonna...
Ooh, oh, we got shit on me.
Oof.
God damn it. I never expect him to go for the kick, because they usually people are huge cowards to go for the kick.
Yep. Oh, he did the wolf thing.
Honestly, I think it's mainly no one goes for the kick, because it's hard to do.
Yeah, it's a weird input. It's like an optimal thing to do, though.
If you're really good at it.
Alright, yeah, because I saw that area is very often in the PvP videos, so I think that's kind of the big area to do it.
So that's the place not to ember up.
Yeah, that's the place that you don't ember up if you're not ready to get smacked.
Anytime you ember up, that means they can invade?
Pretty much, yeah.
And if you're not ember, they can invade?
They cannot.
That's a weird mechanic, I don't get it.
It's so that you have to risk, there's a risk when you...
get the extra boost?
Get the extra health and stuff.
Yeah, and people online are never going to be friendly.
Yeah.